Hi guys, and welcome back to Neon Black. Today I want to talk to you about being authentic and remaining authentic in an inauthentic world. This is something that I personally struggle with and am, you know, getting better at. But the first thing that I would say to trying to remain authentic is to know who you are. And be comfortable with who you are. As soon as you know who you are and are comfortable with that, it's so much easier to deflect all of the messages and images that we get that say who you are isn't beautiful, who you are is wrong, who you are needs to change. Once you know who you are and you're comfortable with that, then you can continue to be authentic because you're not going to be swayed by outside perception of telling you what you are and who you are isn't right. And so that's one key takeaway that has helped me along in my journey and in my process to remain authentic, because the world doesn't need any more cookie cutter people. The world doesn't need the same thing over and over. The world needs you. The world needs you exactly how you are and for who you are, because you were made especially just as you were made perfectly and how you should have been. And so once you know that and you embrace that and you accept that, then it's so much easier to remain authentic because you love who you are, and who you are is perfect. So just try to stay on path of who you are in order to be the best version of yourself, because once you embrace that, you're comfortable with that, then it's easy to not waver from that. So that's all I have today on being authentic and remaining authentic when everything around you is trying to change you. And let me know down below in the comment section how you remain authentic and what types of things you do to stay on path to be the best version of yourself. Until next time, peace and love always, and I'll see you later. Bye, guys.